Hello everybody, I am Cosmim, and I am back with more Tomb Raider. Bum, bum, bum. And guess what? I just finished getting all the stuff. I got every single upgrade. Skills. I still need some of the stuff. But yeah. Now, time for us to go. And yes, I change Lara. Prepare yourself for the next scene. Are you guys ready? What's up, girl? I'm ready. Let's do this.
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No.
Lots of shit.
But you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient Sun Queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring
me. God damn it.
Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
That Tomb Raider is pushing my PS4 to the limit. Not sure if you guys can hear it. Because right now my PS4 is sounding like a vacuum cleaner.
All right.
And it's carrying me out.
Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
Papa Bear. Oh, now you have my back. Please. I got shot in the arm as well. Don't see me wearing that stuff. What a pussy. Yeah, this is the place. Oh, hold on, I see it. I think. Is it? Guess it is.
Sam, she's still alive.
Of course she is. He needs her.
What the hell are you doing?
Are you sure? The good doctor? They say it's the bad doctor.
This
is the
people.
Bad doctor.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen, by the one who brought her back to us.
Of course.
You're an idiot.
I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
My God, even him's like, what an idiot.
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen! What is it, Japanese? Your... Joe!
My...
No! No! No!
No!
No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No! No!
there's a that thing right there, so. Get there? Nope. Okay, my answers got answered. The question got answered. Well, much for that. And I'm trying to remember this location if I ever got here, because I don't recognize it. At least I'm having a hard time organizing it. I mean, I can see right there the rope. Did I ever get past you? About that flower. Okay. Let's break this out. Come on, come on, come on, baby. That's right. That freaks me out. I suppose it's a good idea to check how Lara reacts. You know, if she hides behind the stuff and everything. Good.
Don't make a sound, Lara.
Yes, do not make a sound. Whatever you do not. I do not want to mess with you guys. At least not yet. Through the floor. Holy shit, that was quite a fall, Lara. Oh boy! Holy shit!
after all this time.
I have no idea, Lara. The only thing I can think of is magic. Yay.
Soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Ah, damn it. Did you forget what him said? The first and last queen, remember? Maybe because she was the only queen. Let's do this. Come on. I'm smashing it. Ooh. So easy.
No! Sam!
I think it's in that. Oh, I think it is. You know, when I got captured.
Alright, Jonah! Here they come! Get on that gun!
I got this side! Color target!
Come on, you bastard!
Watch out! On your right!
Keep shooting! Hold him off!
Just did it. fat ass. So many times here. I suppose just being careful helps. Here we go. Of all the weapons, we choose this one. Nice choice. All right, let's go.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now I wait for my ancestors to take me. I can hear them. The Oni are killing my brothers, eating them, consuming their souls. So much death. I'm that last one. What is my fate? Will I become one of them? Ancestors, hear me. Please, take me away from this, before the Oni come for me. Please, take me to the afterlife. Let me die in peace.
God damn. Well, at least now I know if I ever want to go back here, I have those keys. And yes, if you pay attention, all of these corpses have military outfits, so these guys are from World War One. World War Two. Damn. Don't quit. Okay, there he is. Major. Give me the treasure.
I've seen similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Who knows? Oh, I see it. I see it over there.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan, but she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Oh boy. If you only knew what was waiting for you. Well, I believe that's what you call karma. This one? Nope. It's up there. Come on. There you go. That's what it's doing. The more I look at it, the more it makes me think of Silent Hill. Still not that I think about it. Yeah, I probably should play a little more of Silent Hill eventually. Just for fun. Get my hands on the bad ending on Silent Hill 3. You were supposed to, you know, kill us all the monsters and didn't get the bad ending. When I did it, I didn't get the bad ending. And I was in the second playthrough, so what happened.
There somehow.
There you go. Hold on, I think it's over here. Yeah. No. I have to go up there.
This jump.
Yes, we can. Hell yeah, baby.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. A chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
God damn it, finally!
It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Took you long enough, girl.
Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Lara, took you long enough to figure it out. You only pay attention to the walls. Oh well, as they say, better late than never.
A porcelain vase, probably early Edo period.
Very beautiful indeed. Yep, as that message just said, after this camp, no more turning back. So yeah, let's see. I got this. One done, and done. There you go. And with that, I am done. Are you guys ready? I'm coming for you, bitch. Just gonna believe I'm playing this in hard mode. Da-da-da. Climb. special ending. Actually forgot something. Because up to this point I remember some of this stuff, but this one I didn't fucking remember. How the fuck was this supposed to do? I mean, yeah, I knew why I was supposed to do that thing.
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you.
Oh, now you're not leaving.
There you go.
I have brought you the vessel. Pour forth and return to this mortal coil. Pour forth and be reborn. Pour forth and awaken.
So fine.
Reloading!
Shit.
Back up. Ow.
Come on. Shit! I missed. I went too fast. Okay, again. Yes! Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Some more shit. Everything Lara touches explodes.
Sal. Oh, Sam. Thank God.
How are you feeling, girl?
Lara. What's happening?
I'm here. You're safe now.
It's okay.
It's okay.
You saved me. I knew you would.
Aww.
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
I can only imagine how warm that rays of sun might feel like.
There's Lara! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Hell yeah.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now.
There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Well, you can start by checking the walls.
Making me waffles before her ballet class.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
Thank you.
I'm not going home.
Don't need to worry, girls and boys. I did enjoy playing Tomb Raider. My god. I really like this game. It was the first game I ever played. Well, as in, let's player, the first one. I remember. I just used my share button. I didn't even had any mic back then. Hey, so I'm still gonna. Oh my god. Anyway, it's over. The game is over. Use this to celebrate the first day of my journal. And now, here I am. Moustache. That's one nice moustache. Yeah. As you guys can tell, my only problem with Lara is that she doesn't pay attention to her surroundings. Well, I suppose this is, you know, kind of like our beginning. But still. There's so many hints around the... around everywhere. Like in the beginning, if you pay attention to the walls, you see that the warning about wolves. So you can already tell that right next to the... after going to the whole underground cave thing, you're gonna have to fight wolves. But yeah. One thing that Whitman did right was paying attention to walls. Although he got what was coming for him. I mean, he did fell down in greed. At the beginning, I felt powerless against those wolves, and I have a freaking bow. Of course, as soon as I got my hands on those guns, I actually felt myself powerful. And one thing I'm still curious: why the fuck was this game not hard? I mean, I did try to play hard in order to, you know, just for fun. It's not usually something I usually do. I don't go around it playing hard mode. Because I know I don't have the skills for that, but this time I decided to do it. You know, maybe just for you guys to join my insanity. That wasn't hard. Which is really, really weird. If anything, I felt like I was playing the game in normal mode. For anyone out there wondering, the next game I'm gonna play is Bloodborne. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to go all the way to the end. I mean, I'm still stuck in the beginning. As far as I know, the only thing I reached was the bridge with those two black wolves. But yeah. Final boss was much better than just Chaos 3. My god, I still can't get over that. That was so lame. The whole game was just pumping it up, like it was gonna be all epic and everything. I mean, it was a freaking volcano in the final boss. But it wasn't epic at all. It was lame. I still have no idea what else to play. I just finished the game. Just done it. Happy. Already told you guys what I'm gonna play next. Run out of games for me to play again. Well, I suppose I could play the Little Big Planet 3 main story. Another games from created by fans. That for a while. Very long credits. Oh special thanks to all the friends, family, and loved ones along us. Survivors were born. Okay. Is he gonna head me? No. Fine. Loading, 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 loading. Fuck yeah. Oh. Yeah, this is cool. Now we can get see the video. Come on, thrill it. Models, comic book. Damn it. Oh, Grim. Her. Aww, that's cute. comic. I'm gonna check the comics much later. Anyway, guys, please like the video, subscribe, comment, you know I'm in this thing, and see you all on the next game. Bye bye.